Swiss is us going to try and fix Nexus 7. I don't know if we're going to be successful, we'll see in a minute. We'll soon find out. But as you can see me here, let's see what I'm doing. It's all cracked. See, it's all cracked. It's all cracked, you see. So what we need to do here is we need to replace the digitalizer. This is all cracked. It's not going to work. It'll still turn on, you know, it'll still turn on. But it's still turn on and all that, but it's all cracked. So we need to replace the digitalizer. Right, so it works, you know. Because it's not, like, the touching. The touching doesn't work. You see that, look? It doesn't work. It's not going to work. It's fucked. It's fucking fucked. I mean, dropped it. I was debating, should I fix this one? Because I've got two of these. Maybe in the last video, I don't know. It's a bit dirty, I'm going to use this amount. Give you a wipe. Right, but this one's cracked too. This is cracked. This isn't as badly cracked as fucking the other one. The other one got it right fucking bad this time. Got it right bad. There we go, Nick. That one's only, where is it cracked? Can you see that? You can't really see in the video, I need to clean it and all that if you see it, but you can see it kind of at the side. It's a wee hairline crack. Can you kind of make it? This one's fucked, so I'm going to do this one. This one's going to get a digitalizer. So what did I do? Get it in the box. I'm just taking the box. So this is what we're going to replace it with. This is what we're going to replace it with. Like I say, maybe zoom it. So you see this a bit better. And this is what we're going to replace it with. The new digitalizer. That's a bit of what I don't. That's it, but apparently, once you separate the, what they call the glass, the digitalizer, and the LCD, that's the wee screen it turns on, you just put this ribbon in the back somewhere, and then you can fucking move about, use your fingers and move about. I don't know if it's going to work, we need to wait and see, but there we go, there's a new digitalizer. See that wee ribbon? It's like fucking paper thin, it's fucking mud.
Right, so you may need fancy dancy tools for all this, but I've not got any of that. You know, so I've just made mine. So what I'll be using today is Mr. Fucking Trusty Stanley. You know, this is an 80s. This is from the 80s, this Stanley. And it's never failed me fucking once. And a hairdryer. An old 80s hairdryer. That's what I'll be using. Unstick the glue and get it off, hopefully. And plectrums. That's it. Right, let's see. Right, so I've got a wee gap, so I'm starting to open it. Got my plectrums in, hopefully. It should start opening. Oh shit, did that one for it? Okay. We need an anchor. There they are. So you can break these fucking. Things opening them up. That's why I've got a ribby bit. I should have that opened enough to start snapping at home. Take it a bit more cautious because we're not fucking bringing it. And these are razor thin. You see bits? But this one's tough. Fuck's sake, man. Look, that's opening up, but that's us getting into the good stuff. Oh, look at that, it's just bent. I guess you'll see how that power band's going to be working. This feels like a lot of tension. Come on. The fuck. How much tension's on that? You're a dragon on another side. Right, here we go. This is. We've got separation. We have separation. Let's open that. And I'll show you how it fixes. I've never done it before, so I don't really know what I'm talking about, but okay, I don't want to know what I'm talking about, right? Right, so as you see, fucking hell, man, zooming this is terrible, but you can see, I don't know if you can see that, but that's basically the same as, you see the new digitalizer, You see that, if you turn it upside down, that's where that sky go there. It's the same colour. I don't know, that looks like something's missing. Right, that's good, it's been, that's what it is. Right, but let's see. Oh fuck. That's going to go there. That's going to go in there. And that's just dead fin, right? So, right, it is a retake. Oh, this shit looks like it's going to be hard, actually, because of the glue. Looks like it's going to be. Looks like it's going to be quite possible, because that's what happens to scratch, isn't it? It's fucking glue. Oh my god, it's glue. Right, so I've got two options here. I can take all the components apart completely. Which I might need it actually, because I'm thinking cleaning it, there's going to be water that seeps through on it. Yeah, I need to think about this. It's still got to be connected, isn't it? I need fucking tweezers and all that. Look at the size of these things, look at the size of my finger. See, that's how you connect. Oh, fuck. It's way out of the camera. It doesn't matter. But look at the fucking tiny. That's how you connect that. And these are ribbon connectors, isn't it? It's fucking mud there. We're going to think about this. You know what? It's probably fucking. See the guy buckets though, so I'm just going to take a risk. I'm going to try and just take the whole fucking digitalizer off, which is this wee bit here. Like I've already got the corner off. Hope I don't smash the LCD underneath. And then, I'm going to just rip that cable out. Stick it in. That's upside down, how's that going? Okay, it goes in the bottom. Fucking the bees if it made the tap. Hey, so I'm just going to get all this whole glass off. This is going to take ages. I don't think Fairy Liquid's going to do it. Can I get lucky? Maybe the guy's already done it before. I don't think it has, but. Look at the case, it doesn't look like it has. Then I'm going to heat it up with a hairdryer, that's what I'm going to do. And then I'm going to try and take it apart. Hey, this is it, but it's a wee bit dodgy. It's a wee bit dodgy here. Because you've got to heat it up to get the glue, this fucking god awful glue. The thing. So I'm just lying in tappy mold. And pipe case, it should have fucking stopped the cracking, but didn't it? I'm just going to be able to keep it. Should have gone up in it. Any ash, smoke it up. Here, look. You see, with this, when you've got a fucking watch to it, is you don't overheat the LCD. Because if you overheat the LCD, it just fucks it. Fucking wonder why they don't design this better? You just clip on or
something. Oh my god.
Is that already the fact?
Frank Alex, I'm sorry, I had the OCD. Yeah, still turning on. Right, oh, we're all right. We're just under the LCD, so we're all right, we're there. My God, is this kind of shot me? I don't know, I don't think I can. We need to turn it off. Oh, we can't turn it off, can we? Fuck, we need the Bluetooth thing. This is going to be screaming. Bastard said that to her again. Fuck, I may turn this off. See, there's the LCD underneath the glass. So basically, I need to remove all of this from the tab layer without fucking touching this bottom layer, which is near enough fucking impossible, just like the way that fucking deliberately made it. So you need to go and buy a new tablet instead of just buying £10 fucking digitalizer and fixing it yourself. But, you know, hey, you know, life isn't going to be easy, fuck it. Know what I mean? Let's go for it. Least I'm going to try and take all that shit off here without fucking smashing the LCD. So I'm going to try. It didn't work out. I thought it was going to work out. It's a massive fail. It's a massive fail. Well, I tried. Yeah, it looks like this hanger bot, this new digitalizer. It's useless. The main problem is I went too deep. You see? Look at this. But you know how fucking easy is that idea? How easy is it to go deep in that? Look. Look how it's like millimetres. You can't even fucking work out. I'll try to show the camera what I'm talking about, but you separate that fucking, you know, it's practically impossible. It's practically impossible. Unless you've got like fucking certain heating machines or something. But don't even bother trying it with a fucking a hairdryer, you know, it's pointless, unless you're really skilled at it. But if you try it first time, you're going to fuck up, and I guarantee, you know, it's nearly impossible. I'll show you what it is. I went too deep. This is LCD, right, but they're a tiny, fucking, it must be like fucking quarter of a millimetre thick fucking bit, and then you've got a glass and tap, you know, the digitalizer. The tight screen and tap, you know, but my God. I'll show you my top, maybe, yeah. Yeah. Try to show you the camera, see if I can show you. Well, that's what's made. It's actually made the fucking about 4 layers. It's actually made, where is it? It's actually made like 4 layers. It's no fucking 1 layer. Before the digitalizer, like the fucking. The kid on, well, I'll show you in real time what I'm talking about. It's actually LCD, right? So that's a bit, this is made of a black film with a tab, right? But I'll show you how fucking, this is a razor sharp, look at how thin this razor is. Maybe I'll show you what I'm talking about. This is what you've got to do. You've got to put, you may be able to push your glass up. But you know, you're just going to cut it. It doesn't matter how gentle you are. Oh, Jesus, I'm going to cut myself. But it doesn't matter how gentle you are. It's nearly impossible without lifting the. See that black bit up? Get under the glass. Because look at the glue. Even if you heat that right up, right? This glue is fucking still. Murder. But see, do that without break. That's what I'm saying, you break the layer underneath. It's incredibly. You need to be amazing or something like that shit. It's not even worth it. They've done this deliberate. You know, they could have easily fucking made a digitalizer that sits on top of an LCD. It could be connected with magnets or something. You know, you don't need all this glue. It's bullshit. You just can't do it. Can't do it without breaking it. I know it's not even turning on now. Fuck. But there you go. So that did not work. That was pointless. You could probably do it if you burnt the whole screen. Right, but I never done that. Wait a second. Hey, look at that. It's fucked. It's fucked. Let's see. You know, and it's all sticking. Look how sticky that is. It's sticking the actual thing.
You know, maybe the solution or something, you could put in a tap. It would melt the glass. I think that would be the easiest way to do this shit. You know, because you're always going to go too deep. And end up taking under. So I'm saying, because this is underlaying. This is underlaying, fucking bit. That's the best to tap an LCD, this is fucked. I'll just rip it apart, man. Fucking hoover it up later. Just rip it off. That's fucked, look. That is, so it's not just a digitalizer, it's connected to another film that's above the LCD. That's where it is. So you can't fix it. You can't fix it. Bullshit. Yeah. I guess fucking done. Let's rip it apart, man. We may as well. Just for the satisfaction, if I can finally get that stupid layer off. There we go. That's your fucking touch screen. Bullshit. Fucking crap. I mean, what fucking crap are they fucking making these days, man? This is 2013. This is a 2013 window. So that's been a bit of a while. I'm fucking raging, I couldn't get a fix there. I should make these things that if one part's not functioning, the other part's function. But shit, I had a camera. That's a camera. Oh, fuck. Could be specs in that shit in there. Bastards where? Oh no. I need to be careful with this, so I end up scratching it. Oh wait, it's a viewfinder. That's. Is that the viewfinder? Is that the viewfinder? I thought I was at the front there. It's fucked. There you go, fucked. Is that your fucking Nexus 7? Yeah, don't even try and fucking fix the screen. If you're gonna try and fix a broke screen, right? Buy the screen. Never just buy the digitalizer. Because you separate the digitalizer from the LCD is almost impossible with a fucking app in there. So this is where I was meant to cut it. You know, so it was all just a clear bit. But I dug right down, didn't I? Just a millimetre there. You see? That's what it takes. This bit's actually the LCD. Black film that goes out of the LCD. That's the digitalizer there, but look, fucking hell, it's microns. Microns, yeah, difference, it's impossible. You can't separate the two of them unless you've got fucking big machinery or something. The only thing that I'm hoping is the screen's fucked, but maybe it's functional. It could still be maybe functional, I doubt it. But let's get a shot here. Just adjust this camera. Let's see me. We may get lucky, who knows? Who fucking knows? I'm so annoyed. So annoyed with that. It's what I'm hoping. Let's mute the TV. Let's mute the TV. Let's hope it's still got some fucking functionality so we can get the data off it. So if it makes a sound, I never need this sound. There we are. Right. I need the sound. The sound, right? So we might be able to fucking use it with the Bluetooth. Yeah, and the screen fucked. Doubt it, but let's see. It's a miracle! Fucking hell. It's still a fact, but look at that. It's coming up.
That's better, mate.
Ah, there we go. I can still use it. Look at that. Ah, it's like a sorry state. But, I just plugged it into the TV. I managed to do it, mate. I'll show you. Fuck it, oh, that's the right bit. I've got it in a tripod today. I'll show you. So it's totally gummed. It's totally gummed to use as a tablet, but I can still use it. And get all my data off it. It's in a sorry state in it, look at it. But look, see the Pobo electricity. And with this wee cable plugs out of the TV, I can still use it. Yeah. My God, I can't believe it. I thought it was totally fucked. But at least I can get all my data. There's my Bluetooth thing. See, using my Bluetooth thing. I can still use it. Let's see, we'll do a calculation. See if the processor's the one. 69.85 times 6, where would that be? That'd be 30,000 odds, wouldn't it? 41,000. There you go. That's working. I can't believe it. I don't know what to do there. I don't know if I should just fucking start digitalizing on. Oh, maybe, no, I wouldn't have any screaming, I know. Because I fucked the LCD. I suppose if the digitalizer worked, maybe the screen does the, well, it would be kind of pointless with it. But my God, you can't separate them if you break the screen. Is it possible? It's impossible. It's just impossible. So at least I can get my data off it. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to get my data off it, wipe it. And fucking, I'm not going to throw it in the bin. Maybe get a Bluetooth keyboard thing or something. And use this as a wee home entertainment thing or something, I don't know. I'm very disappointed. There's no point buying the digitalizers, but that's what I'm saying. I give it a go. And it's going to be impossible to separate the LCD and the digitalizer without breaking one another. You know, well, you need to break the old digitalizer because you need that bit off the LCD, but your LCD's gonna get fucked. It's gonna get fucked like that, look. Just maybe you're lighting up. Know what I mean? It's not doing nothing. It's just sitting there. You know, it's just gonna be impossible. The glue's too thick. And by the time you heat it up, even if you take all the components out, you're gonna probably break it. I have got this other Nexus. This screen does work. I could try my new digitalizer. Try it again, but I don't even know if I might risk it now. Let's see, is this one powered on? Let's see. Should power on. Let's see, that power's on. That's the way that one was before I fucked with it. This one's actually got some functionality, so I don't know. I might just fucking take this one apart for parts. Sell the digitalizer with that one after a wee bit. That's my thing you're doing, I don't know. Fuck it. Fuck's sake, anyways, that's not enough. It's done after. There we go. Fuck it. What a waste. Well, we still might go in there. Forgot to put the camera hang back into it. Forgot to put the camera hang back in. Look at the size of these things, man. Look at that. It's toys here, that. That's a wee bit that you put here, the fucking the camera lens. Look at the size of it. Look at this. I can't even hold that. Show the camera. Look at the size of these things. Fucking hell, need them a bit bigger. Fuck's sake.